He really didn't answer the question about his money and who he'd be beholden to. $2.5 million he's raised. Of that, more than $2 million has come from outside this district. $2 million. That's from outside this district. Think about that. And that's more than 80% of his money. I haven't even raised a third of that. And the vast majority of my money is from inside the district. So you know where his priorities are. They're down in Washington, because he is a Washington insider. He is D.C.